14-year-old Ethan Reyes, aka Notti Osama, has been taken into custody. He is a suspect of a murder of another gang member named Kelvin Martinez, also known as kdot. There's another suspect on the loose nicknamed JJ the Six. Ethan chased Martinez into the college train station in Manhattan and beat him to death with a broomstick.